Black Mirror came about because
at the time I felt
one-off ideas-based stories weren't really being told on television.
Take us into that asteroid gas cluster.
The trend was
for long to five-season story arcs
about a troubled yet fascinating man.
Rollo Haynes, owner, proprietor.
Many of which I was a huge fan of. But what I felt was lacking was those one-off shows you'd catch late at night and go,
what the hell was that?
The show does reflect a kind of gnawing sense of unease at the march of technology.
This season
has lots of firsts for Black Mirror.
So, you know, we're doing our first black and white film.
We've got a space epic, which is something that we hadn't tackled before.
We're doing our first American indie set in working class East Coast America, directed by Jodie Foster.
I really believe in short story form. Some things have a beginning, a middle, and an end, and I feel like that's the voice that I'm the happiest with.
And action!
People used to say to me, are these all set in one shared universe? And I'd say, absolutely not.
Something horrible happens in that bath in one of the other episodes.
And now, for the first time, I think one of our stories explicitly starts referring to things that happened in other episodes. With this season, we wanted to shoot stories in environments that we hadn't really done before.
So it allows us to do lots of different genres, lots of different tones, and lots of different worlds.
Every single story is completely separate and different, and what that means is you'll get an ending.